God's End Time Prophetic Voice. Prophecy, April 23rd, 2011, 2:56 a.m. The April 21st, 2011 prophecy of repeat earth-shaking calamities in Asia began to be fulfilled in the Philippines on April 22nd, 2011 with the major landslide. At least 40 dead and 40 missing. This is only the beginning as more is imminent. Philippines will again be involved. The Lord requires repentance and revival.
40 people have been missing and are believed dead after a landslide in the southern Philippines.
The Philippines has been hit hard by Tropical Storm Air Sunday. It's caused floods and landslides which have killed 10 people and forced thousands to evacuate.
Tropical Storm Air lashed the central Philippines on Sunday. Heavy rain and landslides resulting from the storm killed 10 people in the Bicol region. The deaths were caused by drowning and electrocution from fallen power lines. More than 11,000 people in the region have been forced into temporary shelters. Swollen rivers flooded fields and residential areas across provinces in Bicol. The heavy rains also stranded marine vessels in ports across the northern and central Philippines, leaving thousands of commuters stranded. Dozens of domestic flights have been canceled and there are power outages in Bicol and several areas of the capital city of Manila. Flooding also cut several major highways across five provinces.
Years of time have come and gone since I first heard it told how Jesus would come again someday. If back then it seemed so real, then I just can't help but feel how much closer His coming is today.